Today's KTurtle video, we'll see how to create another button. So here also we are just doing a repeat. After repeating, we'll move right to 10 and then again repeat the same pattern. So if you understand this pattern, the same pattern is repeated 3 times by moving to the right. So what we are doing, we are having a for loop from 1 to 100 and that we are moving forward 10 and then turning right for x axis. X is nothing but 1. Second time it will be 2, second and next it will be 3. Like that it will keep on going up to 100. So we will see how the pattern is. So it moves forward and then it makes a loop. So you can see where it is getting executed. So I will make it fast now. Go here, give full speed. So actually this pattern is repeated 3 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 circles we are creating in this loop. The same 4 we are repeating for the 3 times. This is another pattern. This is all done with forward, turn left, turn right and repeat. Only these 3. So in this channel we have other videos similar to this. If you are interested, you can see them. Thank you.